congratulations, Mark. Perfect start to the tour for you.
Yeah, I think couldn't have really gone better getting 4 wickets to start with. I think when I started out, it was all just about rhythm and trying to get a good feel coming into the bowling again. But to pick up the wickets is a bonus, and I'm obviously delighted.
And you seem to really generate some pace at the end there, bowling at the lower order.
I think that's one of the jobs trying to get us to do. We said be ruthless at the tail and not give them any chance to get away from us. So it was pleasing to pick up the weight to the end, and the pace side of things is obviously pleasing as well.
And the four of you today, the group of you with Brooks and Plunkett taking the new ball, and then yourself and Boyd coming on, it seems to hunt as a pack really.
Yeah, we've worked well together. We spent 4 weeks in Potchefstroom, which was good to get together, and we know how each other work. And I think we did well as a unit today on a slow pitch, and it was tough at times, but we didn't let them ever get away from them. We got our rewards at the end, picking up the wickets later on.
How important was that camp in Potchefstroom, and what did you learn there in particular, do you think?
It was mainly a fitness-based camp. We did a lot of strength and a lot of fitness there to gear up for this tour. It was a lot of boring nights playing cards, but during the day we worked really hard, and it paid off today, so we really needed it in this heat.
And ask you one about Durham as well. I mean, you know, there's been a supply of fast bowlers coming out of there. People talk about Steve Harmison, but there are others as well, aren't there? Is there anything special you think that you guys keep producing quickies?
Yeah, I think we're just bred for it up there, right? I think that's what it is. Now, I don't know. I think it's just the way it works. I think down south that they like to be Ponty batters, but we like to pride ourselves on being fast bowlers up there, I guess.